It seems like Rishi Kapoor and social media controversies have become synonymous to each other. Be it his Twitter post or his direct messages, it emerges out to be a new controversy. He took things a bit too far when he abused a woman on Twitter. Yes, he actually did that. It all happened after the woman posted a meme taking a dig at his family, Neetu and Ranbir Kapoor, after which he abused her in a message and later blocked her. The girl posted his message and it took Twitter by fire. Netizens all around demanded to ban the veteran actor's account, and a few of them even filed a complaint against him. Well, is this the end of Rishi Kapoor's Twitter bashing? It is yet to be seen. NYOOOZ Desk.